J.D. McDonagh.
J.D.'s recently proven very difficult. Gentlemen, it's time to keep your eyes on the sky.
And from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 183 pounds, Wes Lee.
Serving the United States Air Force.
Wesley is definitely...
Promising high-flying talent. A man who has finally found that aggression it takes to break through.
And representing Los Lotharos from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto!
An athlete who is both captivating and handsome. The age of Alexander continues.
And from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, he is the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Cedric Alexander!
Obviously, this man's grown cocky. He doesn't respect the locker room veterans. But Cedric Alexander does possess the skills to back up the aforementioned cockiness. Cedric Alexander, former Cruiserweight champion, former Raw Tag Team champion. But listen, he's got a bright future. This is gonna be fun.
And from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 180 pounds, Reggie!
Reggie is just so amazing to watch in the ring. And he's an innovative high flyer.
You will not forget his name. The skies will be filled with high flyers in mere moments in this NXT Cruiserweight title match.
Featuring the top WWE superstar at 205 pounds. Well, some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
And Atlas offense with a hurtful purpose.
Get back here, leg Larry.
Kick to the gut. Hammerlock applied. Suplex ready. Head scissors. There we go. Basement drop kick.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
Power slam. Oh my gosh, get checked.
Oh no, this is not what...
Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the ring.
Longer at this stage in the match.
Fails to connect on the springboard. Headbutt. Shoulders down. Does he have it here? The field is starting to thin.
We're well into the match, and he seems so fresh.
Alexander lifts it up.
All the way up.
Brainbuster! this be enough?
Place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire. Perfect drop kick.
Getting back into the ring.
What are we going to see here?
A climbing 450 splash. We could have a new champion.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Head scissors.
Round and round we go.
Scissors.
Of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
And well-timed maneuver there.
They'll take things into the ring.
Snapmare
to his opponent, positioning him for something more. Look at the balance of the springboard moonsault. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Cedric Alexander
has been eliminated.
Humberto delivers the snapmare to his opponent, positioning him for something more. Look at the balance of the springboard moonsault. Gonna see a new champ.
There's two.
And a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
Here is your winner and new NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Humberto.
And it was certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
The following contest is an elimination match. Making his way to the ring from the bottomless pit, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Boogeyman.
Saxton. The dangerous Santos Escobar.
From Lucha Royalty to the Emperor of Lucha Libre.
And representing Legado del Fantasma from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds, Santos Escobar.
Every move Escobar makes honors his family in the tradition of Lucha Libre.
Yeah, you're gonna love to step around Santos Escobar because he can drop you in a second.
Shane McMahon was born with a silver spoon, but there's no doubt we'll take any risk to win. We'll stop at nothing to win here tonight, Shane O'Mac. For 275 pounds of pure punishment.
And from Uttar Pradesh, India, weighing in at 275 pounds, Veer Mahan.
Here comes the man with a million. WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but they know this qualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go on. The superstars fill each other out a bit, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power.
Into the cover. A kick out before three.
He really thought that was it.
He could pin his opponent. His shoulder up before the two count.
Got to change something up with the pin technique.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. This is not going to save you here. It's time to be extreme.
You make a good point, Corey.
Every day, this just isn't going to cut in this kind of match.
He's ejected from the ring. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Grimes got caught.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
And it was a successful match with that maneuver.
Kendo stick to the skull. Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have.
and slamming their face down.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. And he gets sent back into the ring.
Oh, on the spot. Oh, what a DDT.
Into the ring post.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. And Grimes capitalizes there.
Showing European uppercut.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh. Double flapjack. Oh, my.
Cover here. A defiant kick out after one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it. Commander Aziz swinging side slam.
Is it enough? The cover! Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Commander Aziz.
Nice scoop slam. Feeling like it's over for Grimes.
Oh, kick out. I don't believe it.
I don't know how Grimes is able to get his shoulder up there.
That was a golden opportunity to end. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Oh, man, right to the eye.
Don't come over here.
Oh, wait, you faked it in the human shield.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
What is he stretch?
Right in the kisser.
Sailor Max felt that coming.
Heard it just in time.
He's totally helpless.
Here. Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
Can you imagine how much escape him must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are. And you can see the frustration building inside Cameron Grimes right now.
Ooh, by a huge clip. Gets put into the barricade.
Dodges. Finds a counter for Shane. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Takeoff. And that was a successful battle offense. Gets out of there in a hurry.
A little style from the Emperor of Lucha Libre.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Superstar gonna do now.
Now, triangle, the triangle's in. Triangle's in. It's
to get back inside.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, oh, and a right hand for good measure. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Oh, my God, that is gonna hurt.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there. No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Backdrop suplex.
Carefully placed stop to the arm.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Boom!
Fear is proving he is not intimidated in the slightest.
Well, a clubbing blow to the back. Oh, big boot. Squaring off right by our announce table.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire. Gets slammed down.
Fast press and the piston-like right hands.
Brutality. Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with. Wow, clubbing blow to the back. Santos falling victim to an onrush now.
You're not going
to
find Veer show any remorse.
STO! He saw it coming, taking advantage. Straight punch.
Jarring.
Boom. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Strike to the back. He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring. Oh, strong impact.
Oh, they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Power slam.
Shane just trying to get under the skin of his opponent.
Oh, an inverted backbreaker.
Out. Wrapped around the head.
Fear keeps him at bay.
And Atlas offense with a powerful purpose.
Uh-oh, what's
it? Double Russian leg sweep. And he tosses it back in there.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Uh-oh, suicide dive.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Oh, Veer counters.
Steered clear.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. And that definitely made solid impact.
From behind. Back suplex.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Power slam.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker!
Call it, Dennis.
He moves just in time.
And what a throw that was. Into the ring again. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Going for it. Trying to step through.
All on their belly. Oh, on his stomach. Busted crab. Shoulders down. And only gets a one count.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Scoop slam.
The Lion beginning his feast. Cervical clutch applied.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done. And there was some force on that move. Escobar
connecting with the Phantom Driver.
That could finish off Shane.
Two. Shane is eliminated.
Shane McMahon has been eliminated.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
And it looks like Veer might be bleeding now.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Oh, man.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Bang!
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind here, gentlemen. There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
One step ahead of Veer there.
Kendo stick to the skull.
And Mahal was ready for that.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Shifts it back onto him. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Up and down! What a slam!
And that was a well-executed attack.
The Lion beginning his feast. Cervical clutch applied.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the panic button.
Breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
Oh, nice deep arm drag. Now he's got a chance to best Mahan here.
Escobar.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Cover! And Santos is your winner.